First of all, I would like to thank to my players and the staff. We knew that it's gonna be too tough game for us because after the result of Enisa and Karşıyaka game, both teams had a chance to qualify for the quarter final. So that's why also Leyden team tried to get this game so hard. But we start the game very well, but and then we knew that it's not going to be like this. And their 3 points shot percentage was amazing. I didn't check the stats, but I think it must be more than 50. But at the end, my players put the character, and we managed to came back and we won game with the last offensive rebound put back. Again, I thank to my players and my staff. And this is very big day for our Bahçeşehir family because we qualified for the quarter final in our first year in the FIBA Europe Cup. We will try to go as much as we can till the end, but now we must get rest and then we must get ready for the Turkish League Sunday game. Thank you.